During the first year at my first startup, we focused on one destination. That was Amsterdam. We built an interface for the hotels to fill their rooms, their hotel rooms. And why only Amsterdam? Because you need a design partner. And in that case, it was the hotels in Amsterdam. Because in order to validate your business model before you scale up to 100 destination, that was the case later on. You need to speak with your clients. You need to understand their pain. You need to understand what is not working in other interfaces, your competitors. You need to understand what is your age, what you can do better in order to give a value that your competitor don't offer.